Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Hearts of Iron 4. We're still playing as Poland and I'm going to make some changes to our plans here. For example, this attack, we're going to halt. We could overstretch America, but I want to get naval superiority first and we'll just do a cheeky naval landing in Washington, which will reduce them. And we'll win that way. To that effect, we are expanding the airfield in Yucatan. They have quite a fleet over here, and I'm worried that they're going to send in planes to, like, bomb us. So if we station planes over here, and then fly over there and provide air superiority, they should have, one, a lot less efficiency, two, we should get a lot better cover. So, you know, I like the idea of staying alive. So we're going to be building our airfield up over there. They'll provide coverage. I may actually go ahead and upgrade the Pistulka A3s to A4s. We've got the ULAN 47 still being made. We could upgrade those. Yeah, we'll upgrade them. There we go, the ULAN 48. Great at everything! We'll just make a ton of those. Why? Well, we have the experience. That's really the thing why. Don't need much more now, do we? Got our Pistulka flotties. I've got a Fokker flotties. Can we do anything with the Fokker flotties? We could give them extra attack. It would hamper their reliability further. Or we could just improve their agility. You know what? Let's do that. Fokker flottie Mark IIs for everyone. Bombers are still fine. That'll be okay. How's the fleet looking? Good, they're all very experienced. Repair priority is set to high. Automatic split off is enabled. We'll do that. Your home fleet is Chiapas. Doesn't really matter that much, but good to have it very close by at least. Now anything that should be severely damaged, below, you know, mild damage. You know, we really want them to repair soon. Your current engagement rules are fire at will. New to level 4 skill, that's good. And this dude is 26. It's not bad, it's not bad. He's going to be like our secondary training fleet or something. To that effect, we're going to build Frederick August. We're going to give you deck space. 110 or 104? We'll go 110 and then upgrade their engines a little bit. Give them that extra range, extra evasion, extra speed. Yeah, we'll start with, like, that. Carry 110 planes so we can carry up to 440 at some point. And you'll be a little bit faster. We don't care about reliability or armor, you're not meant to get hit. Is the thing. We're gonna start, like, 4 lines of those. We'll produce no more than 2. You will all deploy to, what's the fleet patrolling over there? Phalanges Poland Fleet 1. So they'll get a bit of combat experience straight out of the box. Actually, scratch that. We're going to deploy them to Fleet 3. 3. And the goal of this is to create just enough carriers for like 2 more fleets. Perfect split of 55 by 55. That's alright. So this should be done in less than a year. To that effect, we're also going to add more destroyers. We're going to add 2 lines and they'll all deploy to Poland Fleet number 3 as well. We're building about 3.8 destroyers per month, so we'll end up with like something like 36. So we should have like 100 destroyers, split that over 3 fleets, and you should roughly even out at 33 destroyers each, which is a decent screening force. Yeah, we don't need any more. So that'll be okay, that'll be that. We'll halt our offensive here while we bring in some more troops and possibly plan a few naval invasions around the place. Because that seems like a good idea. We're also gonna transport you guys over to Panama? Just want to see, they have two enemy ships present over there. I'll tell you to search and destroy over there as well, since you do have the coverage for it. And, should anything happen, by the way, you're set to repair at mild, and your home port will be a Yucatan. Yes, Yucatan. We're also going to rush up to the Strait of Gibraltar here. We're going to try and secure the Mediterranean at some point. Seems like a worthwhile thing. We have a single destroyer here. You know what? We'll set him to search and destroy as well. We don't really have any ships we could give him, but we'll station 600 close air support here. Actually, we have close air support level 2, don't we? Yes, we do. Those are a lot better. We'll deploy them, and they'll start naval striking. We'll deploy 1,000. That should hopefully help clear that a little bit. And the reason I want to clear that is, well, simply, if we can get through the Strait of Gibraltar, we can finally move a fleet over to the British Raj, where troops have been known to board ships, and they have been known to get sunk. Which annoys me to no end. I want to take some, you know, preparations against that. Got some close air support coming in over here to do some naval strikes. We've got our tactic bombers, which sadly can't do any of that. But yeah, we're also going to wipe out this off the face of the earth, and then hopefully redeploy our guys in a clever way. Yeah, see, these guys are all about embark. That's terrible. There we go, I'd like you to form a front line over there. And your offensive line will be over there. Try and link that up. Which basically means you will not embark under my watchful eye. There we go, these guys are all suffering supply shortages. We have some tanks here cut off behind enemy lines, so we will probably train up 6 more. There we go. Don't want to train any more since our manpower has been draining quite rapidly. I will assign you to that order. I would like to take over the rest of Africa so that we can go around if need be. But it's not going to be a priority. I would also perhaps like to do naval invasions of Port-au-Prince, Santo Domingo, Cuba, perhaps Colombia, Venezuela, Brazil. Like, we're going to have to make people falter now. This is going to be the last great war there will be for quite a while. And we would like to win it. Right, you will also attach to that order. If we can just wipe that out, we can focus on a single front line and perhaps win Africa at some point. But yeah, busy, busy, busy. There's going to be a lot of offensives. There's going to be a lot of things going probably very wrong. Caught you. You will not embark today, sir. I refuse it. That's going to be really bad. Naval battle. Cool. We just sank what remains of the Greek fleet, apparently. Not sure what they're doing in America. Lord only knows. But apparently it's important. Oh. We can stretch the front lines here a little bit. I'm debating whether or not to do it. Ooh, hello. One light cruiser versus 3 carriers. Nice try. Now they are going to be a bit more split up, so detection is going to be a bit lower, but risk is low enough. We should be able to pull it off. Yeah, we could start a push here, but I honestly think being defensive would probably be the better option right there. Oh, see? They're doing it again. They're doing it anyway. Fine, since you guys are already on board. I'll get you guys to get back into Madras, though. Did you guys damage anything? You actually did. Holy crap. That's good. Because they probably don't have a port to go back to, but we still lost probably a tank. And an infantry division, which is really bad. I can't afford to lose anything right now, frankly. These guys should be mostly fine, as we do have our ships over there. These guys I'm a little bit worried about. Yeah, we don't have enough close air support here really to do much. They're gonna kill our fleet just straight up, which is a shame. Those units were useful. Would have loved to have them, but... yeah, we at least saved him. Not quite sure which troops we're losing here, but it's definitely certain we are losing troops, which is already bad enough in my opinion. We did wipe out the pocket over here. For better or worse, hopefully we killed a lot of them. Just out of spite, mainly. You guys did not intervene again, that's too bad. Yeah, these guys are doomed. You two. Head over there. Whether you like it or not. At least most of them are okay, but still, that was an unacceptable loss of life, and I hate it when it happens. Meanwhile, can we push anything over here? It seems unlikely, but then again, their supplies are low as hell. We're definitely going to try and make this work, I can tell you that for a fact. We've got people surrounded over here, which means we should be able to easily wipe them off the face of this conflict zone. Yes, you keep going over there. Let's keep them routing, honestly. I would like you to reattach over to that front. There we go. Naval battle. Yep, we lost four convoys. Great. This is why I hate it when people automatically embark. I really want it to be turned off forever. I would love control over that, but I don't have that right now. And that is a shame, because it's a really good thing to have. I would love to have it. Oh god, poor little destroyer. We're trying to help him, but it's just not much we can do. We'll upgrade the fighter wing sizes over here so that we can easily deploy them over here. Again, just making sure that if we finally get into major fleet combat, we're not going to get wiped. Anyway, you might be able to... yeah, you should be able to push that. Just like minor attacks, nothing major. Hello, destroyer! Don't harass my fleet, please. These guys have gotten ashore, that's bad. That's really bad, in fact. Only lost a single unit, apparently. And your order here is go. You have 74 divisions attached to that front, my god. I'm gonna pull these three tank divisions. I'm going to tell them to join this front. And I'm going to tell them all. Strategically redeploy to Lisbon. We're going to send some reinforcements over there. It's only three tank divisions, but hey, it's still three tank divisions, right? I bet my commander is going to be super stoked that he's going to have some more stuff over there. Anyway, pretty soon we'll wipe out this little enclave, so that should mean that we have a bit of an easier time getting around here without getting, you know, torpedoed. Quite literally. I'm not a fan of being torpedoed. Also, once we get Singapore, we should be able to get a ton of resources. Which will be super nice. They still have planes there. I'm going to deploy you guys to Eastern India now. Same goes for you. Naval convoy battle. We didn't do anything. Okay, fair enough. We just flew by. But hey. Remember us? We are a thing. Oh, wow, what are you doing? I want you to go all the way over there. Cut him off. And go back on him. There we go. Oh, we damaged something. Good. French fleet's still kicking around in there. That explains why there's so many ships. You can probably try and make it into there. Yucatan, you have all the fighters, that's good. We have troops coming in, that's great, in fact. bit more going on over there. We're going to deploy a strategic bomber over here. That should allow us to nuke Cuba and places like that. So we're going to justify against Cuba now. Which the United States is actually guaranteeing. This was before everything started going horribly wrong, of course. Over there. Revolt-wise. We're going to select three units. You're going to plan a naval invasion of Port-au-Prince over there. These two lovelies, you will do a naval invasion of Havana. That shouldn't take them any long time at all to plan. We have the naval superiority here pretty clearly, except for the coast over here. So in fact, we're going to edit this plan here. We're going to land over there instead, so that we're only using friendly sea regions. Beautiful. Should only take about a week to prepare. And then that will be lovely for us. You can cancel that attack, it's not going to go anywhere. We found a single destroyer over here. It's dead. We're denouncing Haitian ideals, yes. Clearly, they're in the wrong. Ooh, destroy level 3. You know what? I'm going to tell you guys to repair now. Just get everything repaired. I don't want to lose any ships, honestly. Production of carriers is hurrying up. That's good. I mean, it's still going to be a long time before we get them all done, but this is a start. This is a positive start. Naval battle over here, we damaged them again. We're still not quite at the strait, which is a shame. Jet engines have been researched, that's good. I think we're going to start researching the Lew Morsky now. Like, we need better naval bombers. It's pretty evident, let's be honest here. There's the justifications done. Ooh. We found the HMS Who. It's battered to hell, honestly. Declare war. Declare war. Declare war. Give them a tick to summon everyone into all the alliances. Much better. And we don't have superior... air superiority, rather. Maybe in sea? Yeah, just deploy him. Does that help in any way? No. What would, however, help is if we deploy you over the Caribbean Sea. Suddenly, we can drop all the damn nukes we please. And we're going to make good use of that. Good. And another one. Out! There we go. It's a bit confusing how we can get a single bombardment with, pretty much like one bomber flying and he's dropping three bombs at once. I like it. You guys haven't reached the starting port yet. That's literally the only thing keeping you back at the moment from launching, so that's okay. You should be battered to hell, so should you, and so should you. Yep, there we go. Lovely. Progress. How is our, ooh. Ah, that's just our fleet fighting, HMS Lion, their other battleship. Fair enough. There's our tank divisions, they're actually moving, that's good. Pockets over here are looking a bit iffy, in a good way. Let's squash him. Beautiful. Very lovely. This is what it's about. Just absolutely smashing these guys into the dirt. This is how you shrink a pocket. Ooh, red naval battle. Sank a battleship. Cool. Naval invasion over here is going pretty damn well. Just drop another bomb on it. We'll have to drop a bomb over there as well. Naval... Ooh! Good. We're slowly making progress here, despite the fact that our fleet's still being locked out. So, you know, it's not all that bad. You're still cleaning out that pocket, that's fine. You can just go into there. Making some progress over there, if slow. We did take Port-au-Prince over here, that's good. That's Haiti done. We could just move on to Santo Domingo right now. As soon as they stop resisting. To be fair, that should be pretty soon now. Just drop another bomb on them. Tactical nukes and whatnot. Just give up, will ya? There we go. Get in there. Another naval battle here. Yeah, we're still damaging their fleet, so not bad at all. That'll just do what it needs to do at some point. You still not... What do you mean we lack sufficient intel through the Western Canal Zone? You don't need the Western Canal Zone. My god, just go! Why would we need the Western Canal Zone for crying out loud? You know what, fine. Go, get out of my face. For crying out loud. Western Canal Zone. Man, you guys got a lot of troops. We've got a lot of nuclear bombs. That's better. Seriously, the sooner they just roll over and die, the better. Yay, we sank something. With our close air supports, no less. Wow. Congrats. This pocket is starting to look very shaky. That's good. Cut them off of any port access, which is very important. Pun not intended, I promise. Get the Mounties, quite literally, to go over there. We're starting to contain them a little bit better over here. Meanwhile, these guys are clearly up to something. Let's see, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 2, 4, 5, 8, 9, 14, 15, 16. That's more divisions. We're going to try and cut them off. Assuming we can. You guys, just tie them down. Exceeding combat with, let's pull like half of you out. Still doing horrible. Okay, fair enough. Can we get, I know we've got a 400 wing here. Can we deploy you to there and deploy you over there? I would love some air support over here. We have a stacking penalty. Yep. That'll do. Let's move you out of there as quickly as we can. See if we can do something about it. Again, we'd like to try and cut them off so we can encircle them and remove them, basically. Naval got... Ooh, we sank a Canadian convoy. Drop a bomb on you further. Haiti has actually been liberated. That's annoying. These guys are really annoying. Kudos, I guess. Excuse me, what the hell is that? What the hell is that? I would like you to go into Port-au-Prince, please. That'd be great. Convoy, I'm really keeping an eye on these because I need to make sure that our troops aren't embarking on stupid ventures again. Quite literally. We're gonna cancel that. We're gonna call in the proper troops to do that, then. I'm sorry, I know they're proper troops, but bloody hell, they're annoying at times. How's our logistics looking? Got enough towed artillery and infantry equipment, let's be honest. Motorized, yeah, doing just fine. Everything except guided missiles. There we go. You send in the proper infantry divisions and they will wipe them out in no time. It's great. You guys just tie them down. I'm gonna surround. There we go. You guys just go for the encirclement again. The more divisions we can remove, the faster, the better. That'll do just fine. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Wow. Look at that. Oh, no. What a shame. I'm gonna assign you guys over there. Your offensive ideas will be, pretty much matched this. Yes. Your plan is to do it. Right, you guys, 8 divisions. Why do you have such a pitiful amount? I will never know. Your offensive plan will be to just snatch all of this. And you are to do it. Honestly, I will assign these 35 troops over there so they will actually have a presence on the battlefield. And that should hopefully fix that cluster a little bit. The less messy, the better, honestly. There we go, about to reestablish supply lines over there. We have solid supply lines on Cuba. How likely are they to surrender? Well, Haiti just got liberated. They don't really care. Dominican Republic is bleeding troops all over the place. Can't imagine they're very happy about all this. El Salvador, I am sorry, but you just got on the wrong side of my coin. It was heads or tails, and you lost, I'm sorry. Right, we're going to take one of you, go over there. One of you, go over there. The other one goes over there. There we go. Secure the island. You have next to no strength. Good luck. Naval battle. Sank a destroyer. Cool. We're still hurting them where it matters. That's them over and dealt with. Hello. We might assign these troops to the front over there. Oh, getting into some combat here. That one fleet's holding out pretty damn well. You, what's your path? The safe path! Good, look at that, that was good! Good, they're learning! They're learning! Woo! They're finally trying not to kill themselves anymore. Which is always a plus, I tend to find. Honestly, you guys, attach over there. You guys all get an offensive line over there. You're told to execute it. You keep going, please. One day, 8 hours, that's fine. That's just us bombarding the crap out of their fleet again, but still. Want to keep a close eye on that. We want to make absolutely certain that we don't accidentally lose half of our troops to some embarkation that I wasn't aware of. Matter of fact, we're going to step up our close air support game over here. Boom. We found French convoys. Sweet. Yeah, they're trying to move troops around there, I imagine. We did lose those 4 divisions that were cut off eventually, but the benefit of being so... the benefit of focusing over here is that we are now just tearing them over. Oh my god! The border gorts! I'm getting ill just looking at this. Like, come on. What? Why? I'm going to have to take 4 of you. Army 4 technically has a border over there. Yeah, you... Go there. Do that. My god. Makes me physically ill just looking at it. Hey, El Salvador. I am so sorry. But I'm not sorry. We're sending volunteers back to El Salvador. Coincidence? Yeah, probably. What, we don't... What do you mean we don't have air superiority here? Just fly those fools over there. That's more like it. As for you, you're standing by. Good. How are you doing, Yucatan? Oh, look at that. There we go. Florida coast. Represent. I'm gonna tell you to search and destroy right there. We're gonna move into the thick of it. Oh. They're putting in some effort here. Not gonna help them much, but... They're trying to push back. Congrats. That's, annoying. Honestly. Oh yeah, sure. Just attack us again. Cuba, this will not stand, I'm afraid. We'll have to turn you into not-so-banana republic soon. It's going okay. I did tell you to go, right? Yeah. You're just... not going for some reason. Why? Go! Go do! Seriously, why the hell are you not... There we go! God! Not being so picky. Also, this is not looking good. There we go, we need to do something here. This front is starting to cave. They're starting to counterattack. Brave Americans! Yeah, we're not... I would like to use one of you to help out with there. There we go, just take the land back. Make sure we don't get cut off over here. That would be really bad, as they're really trying to push us out now. That's brave. Very brave. Hopefully deploying those fighters gives us the edge in naval combat that we need. Let's see, they have a lot of air efficiency. Ugh. We don't. It's getting better, don't get me wrong, but... It's not quite there yet now, is it? You guys are all gonna head over to Cuba now, aren't you? Mostly. We'll have your front line be here. Because I would like some reinforcements over there, and you will go. Meanwhile, these guys are putting up a hell of a fight. Sure, but... We're just gonna drop a bomb on them. That always seems to work. Excellent. Get in there. You two have my permission to attack. Drop another bomb, just to make sure that they know what they've done. There we go. Oh, we're getting into a fleet battle here now? Like a proper one? Any air upgrades? Yeah, we're gonna upgrade the Pastulkas to extra range. There we go. Pastulka A4. Perhaps a little bit early. Did I just... Yeah. Well, we have enough close air support anyway, so that's not really that much of a problem, but still, that was not my best move ever. Gotta be honest. A4, A4, still don't have any rubber, A4. There we go. Carriers, they're nearly halfway done to get the first one built. You're still fighting them over there. Still bombing shipping over here. Actually doing some decent damage here, I think. And we sank those convoys, good. Yeah, you are attacking over there, that's good, thank god. This is looking a hell of a lot cleaner now than it used to be. This front's doing okay. I would like to get Singapore at some point, but I know, it's, you know, gotta take our time. There we go, this is, overall, it's going better. It's not quite that big of a mess anymore. Which I always appreciate. And there we go, they're suffering major supply issues, which is always good. You will assign to that, so by all means, go ahead. We've nearly wiped out a pocket over there, that's good. You could possibly get some... No, you wouldn't be able to do that. Sank a battleship? Good. Slowly getting that more secure. That's a matter of time until Cuba falls, which is also nice. There's a lot of American counterattacks happening here at the moment. We've been able to hold our, like, most of our ground here, but... I will start planning naval invasions around the coast here. You two will be selected to go from over here, all the way into Washington. Now, these don't really have to make sense, they just have to happen, that's all. And you will go to Philly. There we go. Prepare those plans, comrades! See? They're getting a lot of planes in here. I don't know, like... Are our planes not... Our planes are not flying over here. Oh! See, that would have helped. Now, for example, when we look at them, they have a minus 43% penalty because of enemy air superiority. I'm going to need to keep an eye on my carriers. I don't want them to get sniped. See? Yeah, you are very damaged, Jan Zamoyski. I want to keep you alive. Eh, they're doing more damage. Yeah, oh, for crying out loud, I've got fighters up and everything, man. Piss off. You are full of bullshit. Yes, I'm salty about that crap. Bloody hell, look at that. Jerks. We're gonna hit them hard. We're gonna hit them fast. We're gonna drop bombs on their country. We'll nuke them back into the Stone Age for this. I like that carrier. Did we even shoot any of them down with our planes? One shot down by the enemy. Fighters actually did a bit of strafing damage for some reason. Nope, our fighters are completely useless. That's great. Even in the real war, they weren't that incompetent. Drop bombs on these Yankees. Make them pay. Who let these guys through exactly? I told you to hold all of the front, not just focus down there. My god. AI, what are you doing to my battlefields? You're on cleanup detail. Just go and do that. Well, this is the reason why I built more, why I ordered more carriers. We did sink like 8 destroyers over there, but it's not worth losing a freaking level 4 carrier over. These guys have detached and are going to repair, that's fine. Ugh. Airbase is overcrowded. Oh my god. High priority, by the way. I will have my air superiority here one way or another. These guys are damaged to all hell. That's gonna be wonderful. Thankfully, they have disengaged. At least it looks like it. This is still going okay, but could be doing better. A lot of troops here, and I'm not sure what the AI is doing. Like, I know I haven't exactly given him enough units to manage the front, but dear God, man. Yes, he will continue to go there. As for you, I'm not quite sure what the hell you think you're doing, but you're not doing it properly. More naval battles. Air wings with no missions. Strategic bomber, that's fair enough. Those destroyers are going to get hammered. It's a shame, but there we are. Losses will be had at some point. Of course you did all the damage again, because hey, why not, right? It's not like I have fighters flying over, providing air superiority. Actually, can I... Demon, can I transfer you to there? There we go. Dismantle this wing. Easy kill, Novak. We're going to dismantle you as well. That's going to give them more efficiency to fight with. We should totally be in range of this, so... Not sure how they're so effective with their planes. You just go ahead and fall over already, Cuba. Jesus Christ! We can't station anything over there, that's understandable. We carpet nuked it. Let's find some pustulkas, I'm afraid. Nothing's going right ever here. We're gonna fly over the Caribbean Sea, we're gonna nuke the crap out of them. You should not be doing this poorly, honestly. This is not the way to naval superiority here. Come on, is this battle gonna end, or what? Duke needs his experience, give it to him. Destroyers, please tell me you're fighting something. You're probably not even positioned correctly. Can we just go, like, we have a fleet to repair here. Damage, damage, damage. Sank a submarine, okay. These guys are now very helpfully cut off, which, you know, it's about damn time. At some point, the theater here should become less of a bloody mess. Cleanup over here has been done pretty detailed, thankfully. There we go, that ought to do. Your order over here can be removed safely, that's fine. Sank a destroyer. Good. It's about time. How is America looking? We're holding, but we're definitely losing some fighting here and there. And again, it's come at a huge cost. They've taken 400,000 casualties in that offensive and not really gotten anywhere. Bye-bye, destroyer. Submarine, rather. And battleship. USS Colorado. Wow. Good. Skill 5. Wow, he's just massively boosted himself in a minute, didn't he? We're gonna have to repair our fleet big time, though. Like, we've taken heavy casualties here. Our naval bombers have not really done anything. Organization is very low. So, you know, our one strength over there is being nullified, pretty much. Finally wiped out troops over there. The front's still a mess, but honestly, it's getting better. We might actually take back some land here, despite taking major casualties. Look, I get it, but I really would prefer if you focus on that front. Let's just wipe out Iberia here first, then, I guess. If you're gonna do something, do it properly. But yeah, we'll divert more troops over here, wipe out that side front, and then just focus on things. Did you destroy one of my mountaineers, Cuba? You absolute... You're gonna have to pay for that. Many times over. Sort of did catch her own troops there, I'm aware. I don't care. These guys are going down. They better bring their hazmat suits. I won't be done here for a long time. Drop another one. Put on your shades, you don't want to see that. Sank 5 battleships. Yeah, we did take a chunk out of them, like a major chunk. They still have a ton of planes up, though. Increase our presence. How's the coverage is going up because we're getting those new A4s. So the range penalty is overall going down. At least we have solid air superiority, which will basically nullify most of their strike craft, but I'm still not feeling it. Not at all. Damn, we're losing ground in America here. Liberia finally capitulated? That's good. We just lost another mountaineer division. What the hell is going on in freaking Cuba over here? Right. You. Plan. Havana. Wipe them out. I'm gonna pull you guys back, because this is unacceptable! Goddamn, Polish troops are messing up horribly now. I'm ashamed. I'm very ashamed. This is the state of our troops in the year 1948. It's nearly 1949, for crying out loud. They're not showing the backbone anymore. It's like they're getting tired of war for some reason. Intolerable. We're about to get pushed out of our own defensive positions here, for crying out loud. How's our air superiority here? It's still solid, so we're still bombing the crap out of anyone who dares to attack us. Which is as it should be, honestly. Might have to increase the presence of our bombers there, to be honest. They're clearly not learning their lesson here. You guys really need to repair, yeah. No kidding. Thankfully, destroyers are fast enough to generally disengage without too much of a hassle. No. You're going right back in, buddy. I'm not sure what your thinking is there. You currently have 90% manpower, that's fine. Well, you guys might be able to do some torpedo runs on the battleship, who knows. Or not. Just don't die. That'd be great. Just don't die. Okay, where did everyone go here? Like, I swear I had more divisions assigned to that front and they're all pissing off for no goddamn reason. It's like the AI thinks I'm a joke. I'm just giving orders here, just feel free to ignore them. For God's sake, man. This is borderline mutiny, to be honest. I don't like mutiny. Yep, lost 2 destroyers, great. Told you to not die, and the thing you do is die. I'm disgusted here. I really am. Fleet, how are you repairing? And getting better, but still horrible. This is terrible. We're gonna call a halt to proceedings over there. Like, that is not going well, clearly. You. Knock that off. You're gonna go over there only. Need to focus you a bit more over there, because apparently they have air naval superiority there. Let's undo that before anything too drastic happens. Great, we're now getting hammered again. Please kill some of them. Please? Thank you. Put your torpedoes to work. Come on, little boats. Take out those little light cruisers. I'm wishing upon a star here, I know. I was just hoping they would be capable of something, but clearly not. I overestimated them. It's just a shame, like... You. Okay, you're getting better, that's good. Still gonna take a long time, though. I'm gonna pull my destroyers back, like, this is just not working. They're just not working. Sure, more destroyer organization. Why the hell not? Got a lot more bombers present here now. Too bad it's not resulting in an instant win or anything. Still having a lot of trouble actually catching their planes. And ships. They sank our destroyer over here at some point. We were never notified. Brilliant. You, get over there. Deliver me a victory. I'm gonna focus on this theater because it's a little less frustrating at the moment. You, attack. Keep him pinned. Our bombers here are doing some amazing flying, side drifting and everything. Still putting a ton of damage in them. There we go, that flank needs to fall, and then we'll just encircle them and kill all these American units again. Speaking of America, that front is still going horrible. You, cancel that attack. Strategically redeploy over there and then move into there before we lose that damn province. We've got 51 divisions attacking it. Where's our air superiority here? Where's our air support, rather? Enemy troops bombed is massive in theory. The casualties sure are, but... No. Need a little bit more on that. Hello? Do we have any tactical bombers? Yes, we do. Hello, B-1s. You're now deployed over there as well. We need to kill more Americans. Anyway, this episode has been going on for a bloody long time, so we're gonna end it here. If you enjoyed the video, do let me know by leaving a like and perhaps a comment down below as well. Series is getting to a close. Together for Victory is coming out soon. Let me know if you're excited about that. And if you want to see Together for Victory on the channel but you're not yet subscribed, do hit that subscribe button right now to get notified when those videos start popping up. Thank you all for watching. Until next time, have a good one, folks.